So I'm telling everyone I know to do Around the Horn is having a bracket contest.
Okay.
And if you win it, you get a dice roll which goes on Woody's board behind him when he's on it.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna get everyone to try to win that. And if you win it, you put $500.
Oh, for the Wizards game?
No, for Around the Horn.
I don't talk about CSN, right?
Yes, ESPN.
Okay. We should do that. I'd be down, because we do need to fire Ernie Grofeld. He is the worst. I think he's gotten too relaxed, because, you know.
Yeah, I'm convinced he has some sort of blind.
Not even that, but I feel like Ted Leonsis loves him. He loves John Wall. Teddy ain't gonna get rid of John Wall. I think Ted Leonsis loves Ernie. I think Ernie's just too relaxed. I think he's getting a little bit lazy. He's lost his drive. That's what I think, personally. Exactly. The only good thing he did, and that's not even him, it's Sam Cassell. When they bought Paul Pearson, but that was all Sam Cassell.
And then they went and walked
him. Exactly.
And he wanted to come back.
Pierce, really? I thought he wanted to play for his hometown.
No, he was in here. He was like, yeah, I would come
but
back.
But they want to go for Kevin Durant. Fucking pricks, man. How are you going to do Paul Pierce like that? He was having his best year here, too.
Oh, yeah.
One of his best years, especially at that age, 37, still playing clutch. Oh, Charm, go! Yeah, because he's been there. He's straightened everybody out. You know, you know how John Wall's acting out in practice. None of that shit went on when Paul Pierce was there, you know, at all.
Mm-hmm.
Man, fucked up. What score?
9-3.
Your way, Rick? I guess it's our way, I think. You know what's crazy? I actually met Paul Pierce recently when he was playing for the Wizards.
Oh,
there's this restaurant, and I'm not sure if you've heard of it. It's in D.C., right by the zoo. It's called Hot and Juicy. I'm not sure if you've ever been there.
Yeah.
This is so exciting. I'm going to tell you the story. How often do you go there? Hot and Juicy.
Not that often. Okay. It's not really. That's
right. Okay. Are you close to Metro?
Yeah.
Okay, so Metro...
Thank you.
Mutz. I was guarding a white shirt. See that. That guy. Ah, shit. Yeah. God, man.
That was out. I feel a little bit hot here today.
Yeah.
My stamina is shit when it's like this.
Well, it's always shit, but. Yeah. You tried who?
I hit the ball with my whole hand. Oh. And you were just holding it, it didn't move at all. And I was like, fuck.
No, I saw that play from like a mile away, man.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Come on. Nice.
There you go. Good ball. Oh, good. Oh, good.
Hey, what score?
It's only 10 down.
Hey, Pat, hey, what's the score? Oh, I thought they just got 9 right now.
Second Rick comes out the game, Max starts dominating. Ash, get your boy. Come on, Ryan. Nice shot, baby. All day, baby. All day, baby. I got that. Y'all better start defending the three. Holy shit. Ash, where's your defense, baby? Where's your defense, bruh? Said you was number one. Come on, Ash. That was a nice finish. Nine, seven, done. No threes. No threes. I'm gonna sit back like you.
Yeah, man, it hasn't been this humid in here in a while.
Nah, it hasn't. This is like torture right here. I haven't sweated this hard in forever. Zero, circle zero. After that first game, man, this is... Yeah, I think I am. I might as well get the double workout, man. Damn. Yeah. Reggie Miller foul. There we go.
My ball, bro.
Those were punches, man, not a block. Yeah, I did too. Uh-oh. Wow. What's the score? I don't even know. They fouled the shit out of Diego. Damn. You see how I'm recording. It's one hand and just... That was hustle.
Nah, Max took Adam's rebound.
Oh, I didn't even. Six up. I got you.
He kind of shoots like Alonzo Ball to me a little bit.
Yeah. You know, it's funny. We always say Alonzo Ball would never be able to play pro because of his shot. Just so unorthodox.
Well, his game isn't really pretty.
Nah, it's not, yeah. Man.
I also feel like his brother's game is not that, like, I mean.
Nah, it's. When is he going pro? This year? Oh yeah.
What's that? The middle one. Right.
That's who it was.
What's his name?
It's D. Is it D? Yeah.
Oh hell, he's the one that did it.
That his dad sliced up, but.
No, but I'm pretty sure his dad.
I know. He just wanted to get him some clout. Damn, Diego.
That's my fault.
I know. We should play no paint, just three ball.
I don't think I've ever seen this many threes, man.
No, man. You know when everyone knows what it was, but no one wants to make the call? Oh, I didn't see it, man. I blunt. I don't know either.
Yeah, that's just like, whatever.
Right? Oh, he's a foul.
I think he was trying to shoot past or something.
It was an alley-oop to the to the man running. What if he would have Vince Carter that? We would have stopped the game off of that. I would have grabbed my stuff and just cut it off. Off the shot clock. I know. I'm always trying to figure that out.
The best shooter in the league. I never understood how you could let the best shooter in.
Yeah. That's all I keep thinking about. Like Diego. Yeah. Somebody get Diego.
The thing with Diego, he can shoot anywhere.
That's what scares me.
That's what's like makes me.
Like Gilbert Arenas shots. Oh wow. Wow. 3-on-1. 3-on-1. I know. I got spit too.
Do that. Man, I don't know, man. Like, the last year, I've been having, like, terrible mucus.
Dude, this whole year, I had.
Like, mucus?
Like, yeah, I don't know what it is, though. Like, you can't get it out tight. Yeah, it's stuck. I thought it was, like, cholesterol or something.
No, but I never had mucus this year. Or, I mean, like
stuck, though. Yeah, mine.
That shit is good, man.
And I can't figure out what medicine to take to get it out. I'm just. I go to sleep with it, I wake up with it.
I try to drink something like tea or.
Yeah, but it comes back for me.
Yeah, yeah, or they tell you like to drink water with, water with salt. And you just like, what you call it, carbonate. Like,
yeah, and then spit it out.
Yeah, but then I'm like, it doesn't even work.
So then that.
It's like so weird. It's like disgusting,
yeah,
man.
I'm getting tired of it.
That shit is just gross, man.
Like, I hate to say it. Look at my girl. I don't even want to kiss her. I'm just like, nah, my throat. She's like, oh, is that how it is? I'm like, nah, it's my throat.
Come on, mucus in your mouth.
Yeah. You're going to be sick. Talk about, how did you give this to me?
And the thing is with, like, mucus. Like,
it
has like nasty saltiness.
Yeah. Like, I can't get rid of it. I don't.
Nah, I might have to get rid of it.
I thought it was what I was eating, but I started eating fruit. I still have it.
Yeah.
Like, no water.
I did too.
Yeah. Max getting mad. There it is.
Max is.
But now I'm to zoom in on Max, just Max about to blow up.
There you go, one stop.
About to go ham.
Watch screen.
Oh, wow. Hey! That's a lot. How did that happen? 9 up? Oh.
One more stop. Get your man.
Hey, how much do you weigh?
Believe it or not, I've been losing weight. I don't know how, man.
I feel like you got
Yeah, dude.
So it's like, it looks really,
like,
a little bit.
Yeah, I'm like 260, about to go back down to 250 something. Everybody wants the ball.
Same, man. You had it, man.
I know.
Good move,
man.
Good move.
Is he gonna end it? Wow. One more. One more.
Oh, I love that show.
That's a great show. It's kind of weird, but I like it.
Netflix, I think?
Yeah.
Got that shot. When the game gets obviously tired.
Yeah.
If you want to come out, I don't really care. Yeah, just because I want Charm on me right now. Alright, ball in. 7 up. Oh. good shit, Max. Oh shit. Oh, what? I like it. We got this, y'all. You got that bat. Ooh. I felt it though. Nice. Yeah. There you go, David. Get those out, man. Wow. That's right. 7-10. 7-10, change it up. There you go. Woo! 9-10.
Hey, one stop, one stop.
That's it.
Come on, y'all. Go.
Dig deep.
One more stop.
No Diego threes, man. Let's make. There you go. There we go. There. Yeah. Woo! End it. Oh. Sorry. End the game. End it. All right. Damn you, Diego.
What's the score?
He's too fast.
He's the youngest one, man.
We are almost like 40.
I'm
32,
man.
Huh?
I'm 32, man.
I'm 39. I'm surprised.
We're both in the 30s, man. Oh, shit.
So line up? Darren, finish it there!
Watch out! Let's finish it, man! Finish it there. Hey, take it. Rebound.
Put it again.
Damn, man. Hey, Buck, out.
I'm in the game, man.